Huh, these don't look like happy plants.
Peter, I'm so glad you could help. Clearly, we've got a failure to thrive, and we haven't yet been able to diagnose the reason. Can you sort it out for us? Thanks.
These plants should be doing much better. Something's making them sick. Water quality is crucial. I should analyze that. All right, my little plant friends. What's got you feeling so sick? Okay. Identify this molecule. Nope, that won't work. Whoops. Looks like you've got some kind of pathogen. What kind? Ah, that's not right. Let's see here. Nope, that won't work. What have we got here? Dang it. Okay. Ah, that's not right. Whoops. Science, I love you. Huh. Looks like this pathogen usually affects plants in the river. But fish are immune to it. I think I just found our cure. Let's splice some genes. With a little genetic engineering, I can make you guys immune to this pathogen just like these fish. Now I just need to get a cooperative sample. Fishy, fishy, fishy. Where are you? I promise you'll be back in the water in two shakes of a fin. Come on, guys. My neighbors just need to borrow your jeans. Gotta catch another. Anyone want to help cure some plants? Hello? A perfect specimen. That's one slippery sample secured. Now to take it back and splice it with the plants. My leafy greens, let's get you feeling better. Need to insert this fish gene. If I splice this fish gene into your plant genes, I can give you guys immunity to this pathogen just like them. though you can't understand me, trust me, it's pretty cool. You're gonna make our community a whole lot healthier. Let's see. Okay, Beast should be able to work with these. Can't wait to see him thriving. He'll be feeling better in no time.